Hi, this is Jeff Goldberg from jgsalespro.com and the Sales Pro Broadcast Network, here with another tip to help you sell more effectively and increase your income. Sales is certainly a game of strategy and skills and tactics, but it's also a mental game. And if you're going to succeed in sales, you better be mentally strong. And today, I want to share with you a word that I consider to be extremely important if you're going to be successful in sales. And that word is commitment. As a coach, when I'm coaching salespeople or sales managers, I don't give a flying F what they want, what they hope for, what they dream about, what their wishes are, or anything else like that. The only thing I care about is what my clients are willing to commit to. Now, don't get me wrong. As a human being, I care about their aspirations and their dreams and their goals, but the only thing that drives things in this universe is what you're willing to commit to. Some of you may have noticed, if you're watching these videos regularly, that there's a little bit less of me over the last few weeks than there was previously. And that's because I've committed to losing weight. And in fact, I'm down 25 pounds in the last 55 days. Now, here's the thing. I've wanted to lose weight for quite a while. I've known how to lose weight for a long, long time, but I didn't start losing the weight until I committed to doing so and taking the actions that I needed to actually do in order to achieve my goal out of my commitment. So I'm suggesting that you need to commit to being more professional. You need to commit to being on time. You need to commit to exceeding your clients' and prospects' expectations. You need to commit to earning a heck of a lot more money than you already are, and you need to commit to doing the things that you may not want to do in order to get what you really want. A lot of people tell me they hope to do things. In fact, when I'm running people's pipelines and examining with them and giving them advice, the words I hate to hear the most are, "Well, Jeff, I hope to close this deal." Hope. I always know I'm in trouble when I hear a salesperson telling me they hope to close a deal. Commit to closing the business. Commit to helping people choose to do business with you. Commitment drives the universe. So, if you'd like to be more successful in sales, I don't care. If you want to be more successful in sales, I don't give a hoot. But if you're committed, truly committed to your own success, to helping enough people choose to do business with you to increase your income, that's where I'm in on your game. So, the word of the day is commitment. As always, if I can do anything for you, if you have any questions that I can help you with, feel free to reach out. My phone number is 516-608-4136, or you can email me directly at jeff@jgsalespro.com. And if there are any questions you'd like to see answered or challenges that you have that you'd like me to see discussed in a future video, leave them in the comments down below. Looking forward to hearing from you soon, and make it a great day.